Hello friends, I'm your Vivek IFS. We are from UPSC Robin Hoods. And today we are going to talk about a most tricky aspect of whole prelims, which is actually none other than current affairs. This one topic where you aspirants tend to spend most of their time up still, they are actually failing to do just to their preparation. The fact is that most of the today's current affairs materials are misleading. Most of them are actually oriented towards mains rather than prelims. So you end up reading 10,000 and 1 lakh pages, but still you remember less. That I call it as the paradox of time. You should spend a fruitful time that if you're spending 1 hour in a particular subject, it means that it should be relevant to UPSC. Or if you're even spending 2 days or 1 week for a current affairs, still if it is not relevant to UPSC, it is not at all useful. That is the case most of the time where you read with respect to mains aspect and you expect prelims question from that. This I call it as paradox. It should not happen. So I come up with a buried source of current affairs which will be relevant to today's trends, which is prelims to 2020. First current affairs which I like the most is Vajram Quick Current Affairs. I'm not talking about the whole recital download of Vajram. I'm talking about quick revision current affairs made by Vajram. It is in which I feel that it is the most simplest and most reliable current affairs among all, and this thing which will save you a lot of time and energy. At the same time, you can gain glimpses of all the current affairs you have gone through in the past 1 year. So current affairs must be in a sense that it goes for 1 year. So second thing is prelims bits of Shankar. Even though Shankar doesn't leave a separate PDF for prelims bits, but they have their compilation, the 1 month compilation. At the end of that compilation, you will find a prelims bits, which the frontal part will contain mains and the final part will contain prelims bits. You can read alone the prelims bits part, which will be really really useful. An institution and environment. Already we have discussed about importance of international organization, which I consider them as a most important topic. I consider them as an independent subject itself. So IAS for sure is an institution. In an online, you can find in a download section of their website, you can find institution and environment, where in environment they have given basics along with some current affairs. This is really really short and sweet current affairs. An institution, with respect to institution, no other institution in India has given such a fruitful compilation of all institution, their reports, and with respect to all the aspects like economy, polity, and all the aspects of subjects they have compiled the institution. It is the most beautiful thing, make use of it. And environment, either you can pick up insight or vision. Vision is a compilation of staticum current affairs, which I prefer. People can choose as they wish. In insight, with respect to insight, they go for a pure current affairs, which some people may like. Is it your choice? Then we come to an important topic called government schemes. When it comes to government schemes, government source are most reliable one. But when it comes to government source, they are so bulky. But Vision has done wonderful work with respect to government schemes, where they have picked from government source and taken a beautiful notes. So in this case, Vision I find is the most useful one. And there are topics which will not fit into any of our subjects, which I call MISC, which is miscellaneous. This is wonderfully done by IndiaBoy. IndiaBoy has a habit of leaving 100 important topics for prelims or mains or interview. It is the most useful one. He have really analyzed previous year question, then only he is leaving these important topics. They will contain so many topics which are not at all fitting into any other aspect, but still it is asked in UPSC. So you follow up India Boys Connected Best notes when it comes to miscellaneous aspect. This is really, really useful. So whatever it comes from India Boy, it is so unconventional and useful too. It is beyond a regular approach, but still it is useful. And S&T. S&T, which is Science and Tech, where you can find Vision is actually have done a wonderful job. As far as all the trends, like still now I didn't think Vision have left 365 for Science and Tech, but in preceding years they have done really, really wonderful job. But in my opinion, when it comes to Science and Tech part, most of the Science and Tech comes through day-to-day technologies which you see or which you use, both. They have asked so much of simple technologies about their basics. If you know basics of the technologies you use, like Bluetooth or Bluetooth, your watch, your toilet sanitizer or sanitizer in case, or about the disease you get used to, or the medicine which kills your disease. So much simple technologies which you use day to day life. If you know their basics, that will do. So in general, we can talk about current affairs. I have assembled these because of following reasons, which is unpredictability and paradox, which we already discussed, and evasion from general trend. UPSC is evading from the general trend of current affairs, which you people, sir, most of people are reading a bulk notes. These the commonality between all these things is actually smallest, short plus sweet. These are the commonality between all the materials which I have picked up to minimize your time and effort. Smartest pick and know as a varied source which I have read myself, and you can trust it. In-depth knowledge on most important topics like government schemes, agri, banking, money and controversial issues. Where I pick one thing I suggest is insights quiz, if you find time. It is actually the most interesting way of learning is to make mistakes and learn from it. Where insight quiz, you can make mistakes and learn from the facts. And the other thing is in economics, Vision I find most important, but still it is your call. In all these current affairs materials which I have posted itself, most of economic aspects would have been covered. If you think economics is more important, you can still go for it. And beyond this, you can switch. You will be getting used to best test series or any test series you follow. From them also you can learn current affairs, and the newspaper, regular newspaper reading also you can learn. These are the best exclusive prelims oriented source which I can find. I have listed why I have chosen. It saves time, better revision backup, and saves you from most important thing, misleading. You should not be misled at last moment. If you do so, you will lose a lot of time, and it will end up at a particular mindset, which particular problem, which I can say, which is next time paradox. This is a case with most of aspirants, which they think that their preparation is not enough. They are not enough. They are not talented enough, and they don't have mind for this particular exam in this particular time. It is not so. Every time is worth. If you think it is going to happen next time, no, it is not. This is a time which you are going to make it happen. So, have a nice day. We'll meet you again.